Would argue that the whole process of education is about taking away flexibility and forcing every one of you to think and behave in the same way. It's about getting conformity in process, which of course is useful if you're trying to speak a language the same way as other people, but may not be useful if it limits how you can deal with other things such as problems. And also the constraining of the brain in itself can lead to problems. If there's not enough of it in the right place, you get disorders such as ADHD and schizophrenia. If you get excessive constraints, you can